The idea of organizing this expo came about largely because of my vision in providing a major boost to the agri-food sector in Grenada.
The fanfares have faded. The accolades and awards already locked away in the memoirs of time. But the first ever Agribiz exposition has undeniable present substance in the hope generated in Grenada's ever-growing agri-products and agri-processing sector.
Now I don't reach the marketplace as yet. I think as I put my product here, I think I will be able to access the marketplace.
We concentrate on making use of what we have a lot of. For instance, the breadfruit pie, my encouragement at this point in time is we don't grow macaroni, so breadfruit pie.
Traditional agriculture can no longer stand in the global market, which is the main reason why we from ICA are promoting agribusiness in making agriculture competitive so that farmers can increase their competitiveness on the market and increase income.
Agribiz 2017 was also about appreciation, falling in love with Grenada's treasures.
Oh my God!
This is the Green Island, Green Island Incorporated, and the whole objective is to make cosmetic products or skincare and hair care products, and it must have a local ingredient in everything.
It's becoming more appreciated.
Okay.
You know, it's a special kind of product.
And alternatives. Responding to the rapidly rising challenges and adapting to the critical changes affected by climate change.
The traditional means of earning a living, farming, yeah, and fishing is getting more and more difficult. So we need to find alternative ways.
Climate smart agricultural practices that is a typical example of basically what a farm should be like.
The expectation from this agribusiness is that thereafter we'll organize some of the people who have been ever so often do not have the help to go forward. And one of the things that we want to do is to get some of the business entrepreneurs and show that they can adopt some of the small business personnel to ensure that they have the right labor, they have the right processing, they can reduce some of the money that is spent to increase productivity and production.
The ministry will endeavor to commit time, resources within our limits, and appropriate policy interventions geared at providing training, marketing, material resources, and other assistance which can make a significant improvement in the productive and technical capacity of producers, especially for the small actors.